Kentucky in the spring, many look forward to Keeneland.
I'm pumped up. Pumped up, no doubt about it.
The beautiful summer-like weather probably helped set the opening day record crowd of more than 24,000.
Everybody is so excited. Cornhole, there's bourbon, there's everything that needs to happen. We're ready to watch some horses run.
Called a bunch of people, met up with a bunch of people, so that's what I'm doing right now. Just mingling, having a good time.
But you're enjoying yourself.
Loving it, every bit of it.
The races attract folks from all parts of Kentucky, and not much keeps them from coming, not the drive.
We drove all the way here from Hazard, and let me tell you, even with the rain, I'm so glad that we did. I just know it's going to be a good time. It's the real diehards here that want to see the races that are here right now, and I just know it's just going to be spectacular.
And not the clouds.
If you look around, there's still people everywhere, still partying, having a good time, cooking some dogs, eating some burgers, and just having a couple cold drinks, enjoying the day.
The facility even has new traffic patterns this year, which officials hope will help promote the fun, uniquely Keeneland experience crowds rave about.
Being from Eastern Kentucky, you know, we don't have a lot of this type of events that go on, so it's really great, and it's just a really Kentucky event to just be here and to attend, you know, it's spot on Kentucky.
The 15-day spring meet runs through April 23rd. At Keeneland in Lexington, I'm Morgan Shutters, WYMT Mountain News.